Today is my privilege to award our nation's highest civilian honor to one of the greatest athletes in the history of sports, Tiger Woods. Tiger, congratulations on receiving the Presidential Medal of Freedom. Thank you, Mike.
I end up hugging my dad and my mom. My dad's no longer here, but my mom's here. I love you, Mom. Thank you. And Sam and Charlie for all your love and support. I love you guys so much. Erica, thank you.